I understand he's still receiving medical attention, and we'll keep you updated on this. As a matter of fact, check out WWE.com. I'm sure they'll be following the story.
This bout is set for one fall. Introducing first, from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing 245 pounds, Randy Orton.
You know, King, earlier tonight when Randy Orton was being interviewed, he said some very poignant things. I know you and I both took to heart. We talked about it during the commercial break. But Orton's eyes during that interview were much more serious, much more stoic Randy Orton, a much more mature Randy Orton than I've seen in a long time.
Well, Randy Orton may have his own personal demons to contend with, but it sounds like his very words were tonight, his title hope, his career, and his life get back on track. That would be a good thing.
Let's hope that for Randy Orton's sake that happens. For John Cena, who knows what awaits him at Judgment Day, ironically, in Randy Orton's own hometown of St. Louis. But John Cena cannot think about the great Khali, the 7'3", 420-pound great Khali tonight.
Yeah, you can say that all you want to. And actually, John Cena can pretend that he's not going to think about the great Khali tonight. But how is there any way that you can put something as awesome, as fearsome as the great Khali completely out of your mind? I don't think it can be done.
Well, if that doesn't happen, then I got three letters for Cena. RKO. Randy Orton, John Cena. A one-fall match here tonight. Live on Monday Night Raw. Thanks a lot, folks, for being with us here tonight, wherever you may be. And a takedown by John Cena.
Well, you know, Cena, we've heard from Cena tonight. He sounded very confident.
Get another takedown.
Right now, Cena definitely focused on Randy Orton.
He with a hand, and then two fists by Randy Orton. Referee Mike Chioda. Reversal by the WWE champion. Got a Christian suplex. And the cover by John Cena. And got a near fall. Cena forcing the issue early on the third generation star. Orton avoided the contact. That's but Cena could not.
That's a momentum changer right there, JR.
And that could be a huge break. No pun intended for Randy Orton as it relates to beating John Cena here tonight. And this is a pivotal match. As far as Randy Orton is concerned, in his own mind's eye, in his career.
Well, Randy Orton is looking for a victory here tonight to prove to the world and to himself that he belongs in the title picture.
The knee and the cover by Orton. And Orton got a near fall. Cena got his right shoulder up, but just barely as Orton with that rear chancery, gripping the neck of John Cena. Man, what a night this has been here tonight at Penn State. Shawn Michaels with a phenomenal effort. Doing everything humanly possible against an inhuman opponent in the great Khali. Randy Orton again applying the pressure. Cena smacked that shoulder on the ring post, and Orton now has the WWE champion grounded.
I'm gonna tell you something, you gotta think about what Randy Orton said. That's putting a tremendous amount of pressure on himself here tonight. That he's looking to this match to get his title hopes, his career, and his entire life back on track.
I think that last sentence is more poignant than anything. To get his entire life back on track. And using John Cena as the vessel to do just exactly that.
Well, you and I both know how talented Randy Orton is. The tremendous amount of potential that he has. His own worst, you know, he can only be his own worst enemy. If you ask me, that's about the only thing that could stop Randy Orton.
And Cena, the shoulder block, taking down the youngest world champion in WWE history, Randy Orton. And now Cena building the momentum. The ground and pounder, John Cena.
Look out.
The smash mouth style of the WWE champion who knows no retreat.
Well, maybe there is someone else that can stop Randy Orton. Maybe you can't see me a little bit of five knuckle shuffle.
My God, King. It's a great Khali here at ringside.
How did he get down here without us even seeing him?
A great Khali down here at ringside, and I've seen him.
Coming over here, get up.
I'm not going to get close to this man. A great Khali. Wait a minute. John Cena obviously distracted by the great Khali who just...
Khali just picked up the WWE title.
Great Khali has taken John Cena's WWE championship and is leaving with it. And this is not even Judgment Day. The great Khali, is this an omen? And Cena totally distracted.
Oh.
Cena going downstairs on Orton. There's a truck toe hole.
And look at this.
And Cena, the STFU, as the great Khali is leaving with a WWE title. Orton got to the bottom rope. That's a break. And now John Cena.
Here comes Cena after that title. And Khali. Oh.
Khali with a shot right to Cena's face, leaving John Cena motionless on that steel rampway. The great Khali. My God, are we looking at the future? It's a 7'3", 420-pound great Khali, our next WWE champion.